granddad's house. I've got my bike stuff. My granddad is in the shed getting my bike. So I got all of my bike stuff on. My granddad has my bike over there. Right there. I don't know if you see that, but anyway, my granddad is fixing up my bike right now. Sorry if you can't hear me, but I don't want to be too loud because my nan is through that window. So yeah. Jesus Christ, there was a bee. Yes, so I've got all my bike stuff on and I'm ready to go how to learn a bike ride. I'm wearing this top and yeah, comment down below if you want to see my granddad. I might sneak a picture of him. So yeah, this is my old helmet that I used to wear. I am now taller since last summer, so I have a bigger head, so I need a bigger helmet, so not that one. And I'm taller legs, longer legs, so I've got to get a new bike. So I can't attach you to my bike because I used to be able to, but this tripod does not fit anymore. So because it's a bigger bike, so sadly I might get my granddad to film, but if he doesn't want to or cannot, then after my bike ride. So once again, we haven't left to go cycling, but we need to get some helmets for me to try on because that one was too small. So I'm looking in the shed to see if there's any more. It doesn't look like there is. No, that's my old bike right there. But it doesn't fit me anymore. And there's none in here. So let's go back out. My granddad is in the garage. And I didn't tell you guys this. My nan and granddad are moving. And my nan, I think, found a house and she's trying to buy it. And my granddad viewed a house today, but I don't know if he bought it. So I'll be back. Bye. Okay, so I just got back from my bike ride. As you can tell, I'm very exhausted. This is the bike I took. I feel like I accomplished way more than I should have. Than I should have, because I accomplished loads more than what I did last year or last time. So yeah. I'm gonna sit over there. Oh, there's a red thing. So yeah, I feel like I accomplished way more than I did last time, and so I'm very happy about that. So I haven't been able to get a picture or a video of my granddad, so that's a bit embarrassing, but yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Bye, munchkins.